Sensors are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Crowley, hide!
Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Oh! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna
kill you! Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Rogan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come on!
Get it, Mark, stop!
Point it at... Damn it!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! No! Dad! I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Ah!
Ribs broken. But I can move. We gotta get going.
Alright, ladies and gents, we're back. CenterStrain01, your host.
Get here as soon as you can.
You just killed my father.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise behind the door. Let's make this quick. He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Ah, damn it. Awesome. Come on. God.
We gotta hide now.
Get him up. Hide in here, quick.
Logan, get in here.
Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Keep low. There's gonna be more of them.
Thanks for the shout out, asshole.
Live for the game. Is down there. I'm already running out of ammunition, so I'm gonna have to restock. Man, some of these weapons, they just don't have any distance whatsoever. Don't give you really enough time to even look. Flinch too much when you're shot, which is more realistic, of course, but it doesn't make this better for the game. Man, they just keep coming. What the heck is this?
We need to get through that gate.
That's a shotgun.
Got chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
Hey there. I think there's an achievement, because if you actually look at the achievements, there's an achievement where you can destroy all of the slot machines or something like that. I don't think... Okay, so there's four. I wonder if we can actually go back and do this. Nope, we can't. So, as you can see, all the slot machines there that we need to actually destroy. Losing ammo, but I don't think... Yeah, we're not going to be able to do it anyway. So, just to let you guys know, there is an achievement for that, if you want it. But, you know, we're having fun with this. We're not really going for trying to get all the achievements in it. I think you just have to get 18. Somewhere along those lines. God, where in the hell
back up! Back up! Shit, shit, shit!
Left! Go left!
Through here! Go, go!
Get to the window!
Uh-oh.
Logan! Logan! You okay? How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, I can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
Hey, don't you aim at my dog. Right, that weapon's definitely not gonna do me any good. He ain't got shit. Five rounds. Have to take weapons from this guy. I'll take that if you don't mind.
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Logan, can you carry him?
Get Riley, let's go!
Put some fire on those birds!
I gotcha. Aww. See, damn you, Activision. You are son of a bitch.
Shit! I got nothing!
Well, that probably would have moved him. His ass got high. But no, the game will only let you kill the dog whenever it's ready.
If you want it.
Hell yeah! Come on, Logan! We're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.